Good morning.
We are forever learning, one step at a time. As long as the world is turning, I'll be by your side.
He's a good boy, he'll get a prize. As long as you're good while we're shopping, okay?
Okay.
You ready to go in?
Yeah.
All right, now listen. You only get one toy. Okay, just one. Nope, just one.
Mom, it's three.
One toy. Okay?
Look at this, guys. They have buckets of slime now. Great, super. All right, guys, Roman and I are back from grocery shopping. I'm gonna go put groceries away, but he wanted me to put his new toy together. It's a game. So we got him the soggy doggy game. I just put it together for him, and now I'm gonna. Oh! What was that?
It's in it.
All right. Ah! I don't know if I have it together for him. I think I need to fix his head a little bit. Oh my goodness. That is so funny. He shook water everywhere.
Yeah.
That's cute. I can't wait to play that with the kids.
I know about you and monkey bars. Oh, you're going down that one? Uh-oh, there's Roman. He's been down the slide 3 times already. Now he says he's scared. Come on, bud. I'm gonna catch you. You gotta go feet first. He's afraid to go hands first. Woo! You shocked me.
I'm gonna go up here again. Ow!
Alright, so we're gonna see if Melody can hit the ball now. Push you like that? Alright.
Push harder. Just push harder.
Okay.
Only push well.
Is that how slow?
Yeah.
Show me one more time.
Yeah.
I'm not sure I got that. One more time.
Okay. Yeah, we have five.
So now push you. Sideways. All right, ready to push you? It's a new way to swing. We're at Haley's softball game, so obviously know what we're doing. The park. Playground way over there. Haley's team warming up. See, look. Coaches and players only.
What?
That one hit Uncle Paul. Ready?
Ready?
You almost went over. Don't do it. Steven. You're a hooligan.
And you will be hooligan. You too, Lucas.
Is Tim a hooligan too?
No, I think him. You.
I'm a hooligan? When you walk
outside. Oh, no, that's you.
Grandpa. Definitely Grandpa.
Yeah. Yeah. No, no. Oh, oh. It's a